16 Americans forced to abandon ship in the middle of the South China Sea. Marooned for 39 days, they must work together to build shelter, find food, and survive the island. But ultimately, it is everyone for themselves. Every third night, they will hike deep into the jungle to take part in the tribal council, where they must vote one of their own off the island. In the end, only one will remain and will leave the island with $1 million in cash. Last week on Survivor, forcing Pagong to take the long hike to the tribal council, where Bibi's volatile personality finally caught up with him.
Bibi. Bibi, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. All right.
14 are left. Tonight, one more will go.
Welcome, guys. I'll take the idol. Back up for grabs today. Welcome to Asmara Beach. It's a relay today, so the sum of all of your individual efforts will determine who wins and who loses. If one person completely falls down, their team could crumble. They may end up paying for those actions tonight at the tribal council.
Start us off.
It's gonna be a downpour, buddy. Right, clearly.
this quick, guys. I'll tally the votes. Once the votes are tallied, the decision is final, and the person voted off will need to leave the island immediately. The good news is, you'll soon be drier. With that, I will read the names.
First vote. Joel. Rich. Joel. Rich. Joel. Last vote. Joel. Tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Goodbye. You can head back to your camp. We'll talk tomorrow. Good night.